Quite honestly, I feel like the bastard should be, well, certain things aren't legal in the United States, but I feel like he should at least be murdered brutally, probably with guns, maybe hot pokers, I don't know, something violent and painful.